Hello and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following problem. It says a company has two plants to manufacture TVs. The first plant manufactures 70% of the TVs and the rest are manufactured by the other plant. 80% of the TVs manufactured by the first plant are rated of standard quality, while that of the second plant only 70% are of standard quality. If a TV chosen at random is found to be of standard quality, find the probability that it was produced by the first plant. So let's now move on to the solution and let E be the event of choosing first plant, since there are two plants to manufacture TVs. So E be the event of choosing first plant. E2 is the event of choosing second plant, and A be the event of choosing a TV of standard quality, since we are given that the chosen TV is found to be of standard quality. So A is the event of choosing a TV of standard quality. Now we are given that 70% of the TVs are manufactured by first plant. So the probability of choosing the first plant is 70%, that is 70 by 100, and the rest of the TVs are manufactured by the other plant. So the probability of choosing the second plant is 30%, that is 30 by 100. Now we are given that the 80% of the TVs chosen from the first plant are of standard quality. So the probability that the chosen TV which is of standard quality coming from the plant 1, that is probability of standard TV, that is TV of standard quality, knowing that it is coming from the plant 1, is 80%, that is 80 by 100, and probability of choosing a TV of standard quality, knowing that it is coming from plant 2, is 70%. Since we are given that 70% of standard quality TV are coming from the plant 2, its probability is 70%, that is 70 by 100. Now we have to find the probability that the TV found is of standard quality. We have to find the probability that it was chosen from the first plant. That is, we have to find probability of E1 given A, that is TV chosen is found to be of standard quality and that TV is coming from the first plant. Now we'll use the Bayes' theorem to find this. So by Bayes' theorem, probability of E1 given A is probability of E1 into probability of A given E1 upon probability of E1 into probability of A given E1 plus probability of E2 into probability of A given E1. You must remember the Bayes' theorem. Now we'll substitute all the values in this. Now probability of E1 is 70 by 100, that is 7 by 10. Into A given E1 is 8 by 10. Upon 7 by 10 into 8 by 10 plus probability of E2 is 30 by 100, that is 3 by 10 into probability of A given E2, that is 70 by 100, is 7 by 10. Now this is 10 into 10 is 100, 7 into 8 is 56 upon 56 upon 100 plus 21 upon 100. So now this is 56 upon 100 upon, here LCM would be 100, 56 plus 21 is 77. So we have 56 by 100 into 100 by 77. Now 100 gets cancelled with 100 and we have 56 upon 77. So the probability of choosing the TV of standard quality from the first plant is 56 by 77. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.